James Girl 37, please don't be alarmed that I don't have a bra on. Well, anyway, you guys know I can't do an app to save my life. So the glue is sticking to the hair is stuck into the glue, and I try, even with a toothpick, and it's lifting. And it freaking itches my face. I feel like I'm in prison. I feel like the lace is holding, my eyes are shifting. Shifty eyes. Anyway, I feel like, try not to offend you. I should have put a bra on. But I'm about to go to bed, and it's some dollar eyeliner, so I would just poop, poop, poop. So, so it's lifting, it's stuck. I don't know what you're gonna see. And I can't hold the tablet like straight up. So, and I try not to, you know what? Maybe I should have had my husband hold it. So, yeah, it's sticking, and I swear to God, I can't stand it. It's like itchy. I can't stand it being glued to my face. I feel like I'm in prison, man. So, I apologize if you're offended by me not having a bra on. I should at least put a bra on. So, okay. Not really showing much, huh? Okay. Not showing much. So, yeah, it's like, it's stuck to the glue, and I swear to God, it's like, I swear to God, it's making me crazy. My window's open, I'm in my bathroom. This is my bedroom. So, oh yeah, so you can see all this glue and stuff, and it's lifting here, and it's stuck to the glue, and I tried. I cannot do a good application whatsoever. So that's how it's looking, and I'm sorry I took so long, because I just don't like gluing nothing to my face, anything to my face. So I don't want, what? Teeth look fake. You know, I got my space filled. If you look at my earlier videos, and yeah, my teeth are cracking. I have a calcium, you know, I have a holster. One day I'll just sit there and tell you if you really want to know. So, yeah, I got my space filled, and then it's like this stuff started rubbing off. So I'm going to get crowns, and this tooth broke and the dentist fixed it. This one, it's about to break. So I'm going to the dentist this week. Has nothing to do with it. So I'll go outside tomorrow in my backyard and show you. It's a crappy app. And yeah. This is the no grit stuff. You can see all that glue. It doesn't, like, in real life, it doesn't look all white and stuff. I'm looking in the mirror. On camera, it looks like that. But if you see me in real, and you know, it just looks a little, like, weird here. A little light here. So, so I'm sorry it took so long, but you know what? We're putting in hardwood floors. We're doing the whole house. So not the whole house. We're doing master bedroom carpet. We're doing our kitchen. We're doing the kitchen, something else, and the rest of the house, hardwood floors, and the rest of the bedrooms. Been busy. Then we're going to do plantation shutters and the bedrooms and the kitchen. French doors on the backyard doors. So I'm pretty busy and I haven't been well. So this is not really a good showing. And yes, it's stuck. It's freaking stuck to the glue. I tried Ghost Bond. It was horrible. Had to try to clean that up. Nightmare. It didn't really stick, and I'm doing water aerobics to help me with my pain or something. I was really surprised I can do it. And yeah, so this is all over the place. Bless you guys for anybody who follows my videos. And yeah, you guys are patient because you know my mind is just all over the place. So yeah, that's what it looks like. Let me comb it down. Comb it down, brush it down. So yeah, and then I had to get those glue balls out. Oh my god, gluing down is a freaking pain. I'm not with that. All that I had to use the You can tell I'm not really doing videos, so yeah. And I remember that piece. I kind of sewed it on crooked, but this is what the no good part looks like. People have asked me, and I'm just gonna repeat myself. I don't know where it is. I have to probably send it back where I got it. I have stuff. I'm just basically repeating myself. Stuff I had. From different places, and yeah, that bump is distracting the hell out of me. I have different stuff over the years from different places. So sometimes stuff has a number, and I don't want to tell people the wrong thing. And, you know, see, that's glue. Wait, is that lifting? Yeah. Whoop-oh. So, yeah. And that's like where the track is starting. So yeah, that's what it looks like. You know, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I don't know what to say. That's what it looked like. I need to get something to hold it. I'm trying not to show full bitch. Oh, I look like a Lion King. My teeth. My eyes are shifting. Okay, so yeah, I'm probably gonna take this off because I like the idea of like, oh, when the wind blows, but I usually just use some edge control. I can't stand it being glued to my face. It's like, I don't know, it's really driving me nuts. I feel like my wig has me in prison, but it's a nice look. So the test is when I've been doing this water aerobic thing. Well, I only did it twice, and your hair doesn't really get wet, but you get splashed a little bit, and it's been okay. It turned a little white. So just the cleaning is a pain, and then the app thing, I'm not good at it, and I feel like every time I brush it, that is lifting, and then like even when I do an app, like it's never completely down. So, my voice sounds funny. My autoimmune, everything's been acting up. So, I gotta clean the sink. Yeah. And I've been using this knot sealer I brought from Amazon. I don't think it works so great. And, because I haven't been using the stuff I used to use, I'm a little concerned about, cancerous stuff, you know, the stuff, I forgot what it's called, but you know that, the stuff that everybody, I don't know if people use that anymore, I just don't think it's safe. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm all over the place, it's late, I got a lot on my mind, we're about to do the floors and stuff, and, yeah. I get personal with you guys, right? I hope this shirt is kind of see-through. I hope you're not seeing getting a show, you know? Like, my arms look, I swear to God, when I look at my videos, I look really big, but it's weird. I'm not like really, I didn't gain all the weight back, but when I look at the videos, I look big, but I'm not really big. I'm not as skinny as I was, but I don't know. It's weird. Like, and I don't know. On camera, I look really big. I'm not. I'm not as skinny as I was. What am I talking about? But you know what? I consider you guys friends, and I'm having a brain fart, and I'm. It's hard for me to think, cause it's glued to my face. It's making me crazy. I have so much in my mind, like my illnesses and my teeth. Yeah. So it's not a good app. You guys already know. If you clown me, you already know. I had somebody like, I said, hey, it's not a good app. Everybody knows I can't do it. Oh, God, I had a girl curse me out real bad. I don't know. Some people are really angry on YouTube. Like, I don't even know you. What you mad at me for? What'd I do to you? Yeah, some people just come on there and curse you the hell out. Like, are you okay? Oh, shit. It's long. All right. Yeah, see? I don't know, y'all. I might, you know, be sleeping and be like, get off me! Get off me! Bye. Thanks for watching, if you're still watching. My teeth look like I got stuff on my teeth. That's crazy. That's some bullshit. I brush my teeth. I got all kind of toothbrush. Okay, I had an energy drink. Bye. I can't even talk.